Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, another announcement from the Premier dealing with restrictions, as well the drug aspect of the recently released police survey, and the battalion down some players facing the wolves tonight. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.